A segue. Third-ranked Bloomington South going down to 10th-ranked Castle. Lovely paradise, Indiana. Panthers got the lead in the first quarter. Gavin Yeske to Tommy Richardson. Play-action pass for the TD and a 14-0 lead on the Knights. South kept it going at half after halftime. Christian Paycheck with his 18-yard run for the score. Bloomington South wins 44-23. They host Columbus East for the 5A semi-state next week.